journey to find Yog-Sothoth. He is always with you. It is simply a matter of being still and tuning in. Find a dark, quiet place and sit down comfortably on the ground, either on your knees or with your legs crossed and your back straight. If you are male, cup your left hand within your right hand, forming a circle, and vice versa if you are a female. Slowly let your eyes close. Gently shift your attention to your breathing. Breathing deeply and slowly. Allowing your stomach to expand as you breathe in. Exhaling slowly, feeling your body begin to relax. Again, breathe in. Breathe out slowly, letting all tension flow away from your body. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. And relax. Envision a beautiful wave of darkness, of utter pitch, enveloping your toes and making them heavy. It's like a beautiful, lukewarm shadow of cosmic radiance. This wave of deep relaxation moves through your feet, then up your ankles, and into your legs. Your feet, ankles, and lower legs feel very heavy and very relaxed. While your body grows heavier and heavier, your mind and vital principle grow lighter and lighter. Enjoy this experience. Enjoy this feeling of tranquil relaxation. Breathe in. And out. The wave now travels up the back of your neck, up and over your head, and down your face. Your eyes are relaxed. Your nose, your cheeks, so deeply, deeply relaxed. So very heavy. You cannot open your eyes, even if you wanted to. So heavy. Your lips and your tongue are so relaxed. You are so very, very calm now. So deeply relaxed. This peaceful wave continues down your shoulders, your arms, and elbows. All the time helping you go deeper into your very essence, to your deepest and most peaceful place, that private place but no one can transcend but you. Remember that you are safe, and you are protected by the power of the void. Always. The wave of pure relaxation makes its way down your wrists, into your hands, making your very fingers relaxed. And you are now completely embraced by this cosmic sensation of tranquility. You are now so relaxed that your whole body is still. Your organic composition, your vital presence, and your psyche are so very still. So very heavy. And so deeply relaxed. Your body is now so relaxed that you cannot move any part of it, even if you wanted to. And you don't want to. You feel as if you are one with yourself. One with your brothers and sisters in the cult of Cthulhu. One with the universe itself. Now for a few moments, stay in this state of bliss, maintaining the feeling of peacefulness and harmony. Just breathe gently. magnificent light, with millions of golden flecks shining through it. See this light as it surrounds your whole body, lending you a great inner warmth. Above your head and beneath your feet, you are cocooned in its warm embrace. It sparkles and shines with vigor. This is the light of 1,000 suns. This is the light of protection. The light that keeps you safe on your journey to meet and bear witness to Yogg-Sothoth. Can you see it? See the cosmos slowly open itself up to you through the darkness. See the gargantuan planets, the brilliant colors of distant galaxies, and the sheer beauty of millions of stars around you. You are traveling through it, cocooned in the strength of the void, and protected by the light of Yogg-Sothoth. Up ahead, you notice a path split into two. You can take either the left path or the right path. The choice is yours. You continue on your chosen path for a while, noticing the beautiful otherworldly planets and suns around you, seeing the brilliant colors of alien galaxies slowly drift by as you make your interstellar journey across the cosmos itself. As you travel slowly through the universe, you notice the warmth the passing suns on your face, comfortable and rejuvenating at the same time. Breathe in and inhale the cosmos around you. Breathe deeply. As you are taking in the beauty, you sense the presence of other entities and beings around you, noticing your presence as well. And you're not afraid of them, nor are they of you. You sense that they don't fear you in any way, that they accept your presence here, that you're protected, a welcome and honored guest. Thank you. reach the end of your chosen path, you approach a massive emptiness in the universe itself, stretching for untold miles in every direction. It is utterly dark, with no movement whatsoever. Sense that it is very, very old, and feel a deep peace emanating from within it. Sit at the edge of this chasm for a while, peering into the endless abyss and loaning its tranquility. In your mind, ask Yogg-Sothoth to come to you, to come and be with you now. You feel the air around you begin to change. Becomes almost tangible. You can almost taste the thickness of it. You can see a small, beautiful, bright light hovering in the distance. This wonderful light grows larger and starts to take form, to take a shape. As you watch, you are feeling very peaceful, very calm. See the shape enlarge, develop. Isabella into the most beautiful thing you've ever seen. Many glowing orbs of pure cosmic radiance, surrounded by dancing tendrils of the deepest black, blacker even than the empty space around it. Its movement is fluid and graceful as it grows larger, taking up all the emptiness of the chasm before you. It takes your breath away with its beauty. This beautiful being is Yogg-Sothoth, folks. This beautiful being knows who you truly are. Those shadowy tendrils come out of this being and grow towards you. And you watch without fear as it attaches itself to you. You are now fully connected. Yogg-Sothoth. And it feels as if this connection has always been there. Because it has. You just never noticed it before. For any impressions, images, or words to filter into your mind. And what wisdom does Yogg-Sothoth have for you? Feel free to ask a question if there is something you want the answer to. For Yogg-Sothoth is the key and the gate. Past, present, future, all are one with Yogg-Sothoth. He may communicate through words, he may communicate through pictures, or he may communicate through the purest form of thought, just an instant knowing. So sit a while and get to know yourself through Yogg-Sothoth. is now time to leave Yogg-Sothoth and return to the here and now. Give praise and thanks to Yogg-Sothoth for meeting with you before you leave. You can feel the power and protection coming from this amazing being of light. The connection this being has to you is eternal. And you feel so peaceful, so calm, so relaxed. And you feel so very, very happy. Open your eyes and come back to the waking world.